Howdy, folks, and welcome back once more. Let's stick around and escape from Tarkov. My return. This should just be my rifle. Yes. Okay. Again, we've lost our sight for it. Let's buy another one. Unload. Oh, we didn't just lose the sight. What else did we lose? Muzzle and a gas lock. Really? We actually lost some Oh, that was probably, like, aftermarket components. Cause, like, I can probably come in here and just be like, I want an M4A1. And just buy one. Yeah. Okay. And this'll work. Yeah. That makes sense because, we had to swap out, like, the carry handle and stuff. So that we could actually take it with us, if I recall correctly. Alright, regardless, we're gonna go ahead and jump in here with a scav. As per protocol, and it looks like we've been blessed with another single shot. Or no, this might be the two-round shotgun? Can't tell. This is either the shitty shoddy or some bolt-action rifle. I can't tell what the barrel is there. We'll see. We'll see what today has in store for us. How bad could it be? And we are Gary. Is this a shotgun? Yeah, this is the shitty shoddy. All right, we do have a reload. Oh man, we've got a fucking 100 drams of mayo if we want to kill ourselves. Okay. Why? Okay, I want to come this way. Immediate goal is, of course, acquire a better gun. But I want to come over here to the medical tent. And we can take a look in here. Oh, hey there, terrain. Nothing! Not disappointment. Oh, I think that's a surgery kit. You don't know. I don't know that I really need that because I don't use the one that we have, but whatever. This totally looks like something I should be able to loot. I think it got me last time I came back here too. I want to check what are we using here? Slugs, good damage, shit against armor. Alright! So, aim for headshots, I guess. Depending. Hey, buddy. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, you were one of my guys. Oops. We're gonna get it for that. It begins. Ooh, IFAC, nice. Morphine, Tachanka, and some ice green. All right, so immediately we're swapping over to the AK. I'll swap it over to single fire. That's something. That's a lot of something. That's just a corpse, damn it. I'm trying to be better about managing my weapon's fire mode based on like the area I'm in. Ah shit. So like close quarters, full auto. I see you over there. Gotcha. I'm impressed that I managed to drop that dude with a burst. Oh, friendo, what you got on you? Another AK. Excuse me. Okay. Ooh. Fancy hat. I think. Can't open the con. Oh my god. Discard that. Take the AK. Discard that. Alright, I'd say we're probably good to get out of here. Whoop! The fuck were you doing, buddy? Come over here to, like, stab me or something? Alright, you don't have a backpack, so I'm not even gonna bother looking at you. How are we actually looking on ammo? Less than half. Oh, that's right, these are only 10-round mags. I'm just gonna reload. We're gonna dump a mag, but I honestly don't care. Because these are only 10-round mags, and, like, at no point in my life would I ever want to use one of those in something that isn't, like, a long-range weapon. Well, I should say, in something that isn't close quarters, that is close quarters combat. I know they like to camp this stairwell. Oh, I'm just gonna let all that happen. Let's check the safe real quick. Is anything worth anything in here? I'm happy to dump the mayo. Hey, this good safe. Okay. Dump the mayo, take the pro kill, dump Esmark, take teapot, grenade, screwdriver, diary. Slickers, wrench. Oh. Slickers and wrench for the intelligence. We want this chain lit. I think that's barter, and I honestly do not care at all about the rubles. Alright. Yeah. That wasn't too bad. That was painless. Not bad for 6 minutes. 3 kills. 2 headshots, even. Okay. These rubles are trash. This gun is vendor trash. Vendor. I don't suppose I can fit the armor in here. Oh, esports. And we can throw this here and this here. Alright, and he can keep the knife and the face mask there, the balaclava. Not bad. Now I just gotta go through and sell everything. Less than ideal, but that's okay. Alright, let's ID what we don't know. This. What this is? Chain with pro kill medallion. Attribute of the contract war is now a relic. Required search? What's this? So this is something that I can barter for, like, a backpack or a rifle. So nothing I really care too much about. This helmet. Nah, it's just a firefighter helmet. It's nothing too crazy. Okay. I was gonna say, should I keep that? No. No, I should not. All right, let's make some dollary dues back. Get rid of the morphine. Okay, I know I wanted to hold on to the chainlet. I don't remember why, but I know I do. Okay, and then we have this AK that's only worth 10k because we have to vendor it at fence. Alright, now, all of this fun stuff. Again, I wish I could just dump this out. into my stash without having to do this manually. I was told that even though we're running with the Grizzly kit, I should keep, what was it? I think stuff on me to stop heavy bleeding, because if you use the Grizzly kit to cure heavy bleeding, apparently it takes a lot of it out of it. So, thank you for that. Okay, can we barter anything worthwhile for a teapot? Again, no, it's locked. Acquired. Nothing for intelligence, pro kill, I don't care about. Alright, so we're just gonna re-vendor all of this. I think you need like intelligence folders. I think this is like crafting stuff for hideout, which I'm not honestly particularly worried about at the moment. I'm not gonna sell the IFAC to you, Prepper, because I have a feeling, yeah, therapist is gonna pay me more for it. No. Keep the beef stew. I guess we can sell the chainlet too. Now, look at that, we actually have money now, it's nice. What was this thing bartered for? Oh, that's right, a face shield for the helmet. Yeah, okay, fuck it. Now we've got this, Ragman. And now we buy this one. I'll do that. There we go. So now we have a helmet with a face shield on it. Fuck yeah. I don't think it's particularly good. 5 armor. Aramid. Like, it doesn't even have an armor class on it. Oof. But it's something. Let's see. I'm gonna throw this vest down here. Eventually we'll replace that with a backpack that we scavenge. Got some Battlefield Tashanka here, as God intended. That's delicious, delicious ice green. Alright. Oh, and I have some magazines to sell, apparently. Go ahead and just do that. Bam. Alright, flea market. Let's nuke all of this stuff. There's like a pistol case. Yeah, I was gonna say, I thought I remembered there being a pistol case and it being cheap. I want a pistol case for my hand cannons. Just get a bunch of money back immediately. Immediately throwing it away. Don't care. The hand cannons must be stored. And I'll just throw those guys down here for the time being. This fucking shotgun. I don't know if I'm ever actually going to do anything with it or just sit here staring at it longingly, but we'll see. Helmet. Rubles. I think we are good. I should look into doing stuff at the hideout. What would I want? Let's see. I mean, the next tier of stash. Next tier of stash would be great with the. I did link search. Oops. Filter by item? There we go. Like, yeah, we could buy all of this shit that we need, because, like, none of this stuff I don't think is particularly rare. It's at 2.5 million that's killing us on that. We could get, like, nutrition units or something. Med station. I think this just lets us craft medicine. Health regen goes up, and yeah, crafting meds, which... I mean, yeah, okay, fine. I'll buy a syringe, and I'll buy some multivitamins. Expensive fucking multivitamins. There. So now I can make shitty med kits and stuff. Wonderful. What is this? Hemostatic applicator. Stops heavy bleeding. Neat! This is a surgery kit, right? Yeah. So I think... It's the Salawas. I think we can turn in craft ones of those towards this. No, specifically has to be found. Okay. That's fine. Not a big deal. Let me just exit back here. BMC, back into customs. We'll aim for 10 in the morning. That's a good start time as far as I am concerned. And while loading goes on, I can go ahead and grab the map for us here. Oh, let's see. Tarkov Wiki, ye olde map. Customs. And disable everything except for extracts. Because I don't need to know shit, just where things are. Yeah, and by things I mean getting the fuck out point. I'm curious to see how this sight on this rifle works. Ideally, we won't get just immediately pinged. Last time, I'm not gonna say we got robbed last time, but last time could have gone better than it did. We did a lot of violence last time. But we'll see. We had a good factory run, so I'm pretty satisfied. I know, like, back in the day, I would just, like, shotgun factory runs again and again and again. I don't necessarily want to do that. I like doing it as the scav. Because it forces me to play the scav. Alright, so there's this, and then it's like... Control-P? No. What's that? No, that's my flashlight, I think. Isn't it? I have no idea. Alt-right-click. Oh, control-right. Oh! I have no idea. Whatever. We'll figure it out when we're indoors. Ah, no! Okay, so what was that? That T? No. Control T? No. Alt T? Now let's check our mag. Okay. Control right click. Yes. Okay, so it's control right click is our rifle sight here. And like that's so this is the times 4 optic. Here's our close quarters. And then it also gives us that. Oh, game. I have a feeling it gives us this one because we have a fucking foresight on this thing. Can I, like... I probably can't pull that off, can I? Alright, if I pull the rear sight off... Do that. Wonderful. Okay, so I just had to pull the rear sight off of it. Nice. Alright, well... it looks like we were on the west side of the map, so I assume our extract's gonna be like ZB-1011. Yeah. Okay. Cause yeah, this is the trailer park. The trailer park's like right over there. There's fucking assholes in there. Should I pull the foresight off of this thing? I feel like maybe I should. I can. Let's have a look-see. It's gonna bother me, looking down the sight and seeing the fucking thing. But, looking at it, I don't think we're gonna be able to. Has to... No. This. Charging handle. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna be able to. Damn it. That's okay. We'll make it work. This is fine. I'm just being a bitch about things. Okay, so can I... Okay, we can't adjust sighting on this thing. Good to know. There's gonna be snipers. We're gonna have to collect. We're gonna have to cross the sniper nest. That's locked. I shouldn't just be up here. This is dumb. Why am I doing this? Gene, what the fuck is wrong with you? I assure you all, I ask myself that same question every day. I'm trying to orient myself. I think we want to go this way. We are running. I know that building over there is the one that has like There's some quest we have to do in there. There's something we have to collect or whatever. Seriously, no fence I can get out of? You bastards. Ooh. Frame rate. You need to not. We're gonna take a stamina break here at these trains in a moment. Right here. Because on the other side of this is Sniper Nest, and I am mildly worried. Okay, yeah, we can turn off our flashlight. Nice! Neat! I'm hyped. My body is ready. We're encumbered, because of course we are. Because, like, yeah, over there is gonna... This has the ability to be bad crossing this. Like, I have memories. It might be a little bit less nasty now that the enemies don't have, like, the long-range ESP. My hope is that it's a little bit less nasty. I'm curious if you can blind bots with the flashlight on this. I know you can blind players if you shine the flashlight in their eyes. I don't know how that works on the AI. Alright, let's, I mean, I don't see anything. Well, I think if there were enemies, they'd be over here. Yeah, that's where they'd be. So this isn't exactly a good place. Because, yeah, that's actually, like, out of the play area over there. Not seeing anybody. Make sure this thing's... Oh, my health skill leveled up. Nice. We are running, and drop. Ooh. I don't know if that was aimed at me, or... Man, that's... Some people having fun. Okay. Welcome to Tarkov. Thanks, Customs. I know there's people up here. There are always people up here. Do I have a grenade? I do. Not worth it yet. I'm gonna come up here and we're gonna... Take a stamina break, I think. Oh. See, that worries me. Another one that... I say that worries me because I'm like, what killed this dude? I recognize that rifle. We had one of those last time. Ooh, fancy splint. A fucking crack grenade. Yeah, I'm just, no. Yeah, I don't know what came through here, but I don't want to deal with it. Okay, we do have the old gas station. The problem is, like, for where I want to go, we actually probably want to take, like, the long way around. No. I'm trying to think of, like, what's... Because, like, I want to exit at ZB-1011. Because there's a, like, an ambulance on the road over there or something that I wanted to, like, look at for meds. But I don't think we're going to have that choice. Ooh. Yeah, I was gonna say, I saw that sniper. I am not returning fire, though. If I return fire, they'll know where I am. Besides, there's a medic in here. Aw, yeah. Unknown item. Bullets, don't care. Yeah, the snipers apparently still have the, like, homing vision, because as soon as I looked at that dude, he, like, turned around. Oh, but, I mean, like, it makes sense, I guess. He's a sniper. Fine. Like, I can excuse that one. Their job is paying attention to things. Oh, late syringe. Yeah, I'll take the morphine. Okay. It seems like scavs don't really go into buildings, and it honestly kind of disappoints me. Like, I wish they would. I love how, by the way, I love that our hand blocks part of the flashlight. It is, like, just delightfully bad. Is that an energy drink? Is that... Oh, that's not the Shaka. What is that? Can of Sprats. Equally delicious fishies. And... a book. Alright, I think it might be time for a snack attack in here. Emergency water ration's pretty good. Yeah, 50 hydration. What are the Sprats? 5 hydration down, 55 energy. Man, like, it's not time for a snack attack. Damn it. Can a man snack in peace? A horse. Nothing else I really care about. Check this thing for keys. Nothing. Imagine you're like down there, right? And you see this shadow on the wall. You're like, what's down there? Godzilla's waiting for us. No, it's just some asshole. With his hand in front of the flashlight. Yeah, I really wish that AI spawned in these places. Car med kit. Nice. Vaseline. An augmentin. Got more augmentin than I know what to do with. I should start vendoring this shit. Like, I don't use it. It's just taking up space in my stash. And it's not like it's, like, particularly harrowing to come in here and get... Get out of here, Augment. Nobody likes you. Oh! Follow a kit. I mean, I'm sure I would like it if I actually needed it, but I don't. Because, yeah, I think... Car kits? I think it's Salawas that we actually have to turn in. I'm just happy I got one. Oh. Oh, shit! I never noticed you could open this door. Well, fuck. Fancy. Holy shit, like, just a stack of phones in here. Got an audiophile doctor, apparently. Yeah, I wish... Aid anti-roach spray. I see what you're doing there, game. I wish AI would spawn in these buildings. Or at least wander into them. I think it would make it a little bit more tense. There are some buildings that they do, like I know on, Shoreline, there's like that medical facility up on the top of the hill, and that place is typically like crawling. But I don't know, it'd be nice to like see them in here too, come in and like not automatically know the place is safe type thing. Because I don't think they... I know they don't wander in, I don't know if they'd follow us in, they might be smart enough to do that. I'm sure like raiders and stuff are, but... I don't know. Oh! Another Salawa kit. I think those are the ones that we need, too, so if we can get out of here. See, now the gas station's sounding like a pretty good get, because we got what we needed. Any assholes over there? No. Fucking snipers. I'm thankful they don't have, like, the laser-like accuracy anymore. That shit was, mildly frustrating, to put it kindly. Yeah, we'll see if we can get out at the gas station. Last time we came through, it was pretty busy. My hope is that it's not that bad this time. but we'll see. We'll see. Quest turn-ins to worry about, don't you know? Look at this, a backpack full of medical supplies and a fucking rear sight for a gun, which, okay. That building scares me. Like, in all the time that I've been recording this, I think bosses have spawned there, like, maybe twice. That building still scares the shit out of me. Stamina break. I am gonna eat, I think. We'll drink our can of max energy. We're doing what's called a gamer move here. We're gonna have a Slickers. Delicious, delicious sugar empowerment. And we're gonna drink an entire thing of apple juice. This is now a timed mission. We have to get out of here before the raging shits take us, because Lord, they coming. I've looked into modding this, and it doesn't seem, like, too crazy. Like, you could totally, like, mod in stuff, like replacing all the fake items with real ones, but I've mentioned it before in other games. Like, I adore when developers come up with, like, fake names for shit that everybody knows what it is. Alright. You see, I don't see anybody. This worries me. Greatly. Oh, the flare's up, too. Oh, there's a dead body. There's another... What the fuck, man? Who's coming through here and stealing my kills? Give me that. I'll take your cool kid shades, too. Bam! Oh, those are armored shades. Holy shit. Now we're getting out of here. Thing better fucking work, or I'm gonna be the saltiest son of a bitch. The flare's up! Jeez. Not even like I'm stressed or anything, I would just be annoyed. Like, goddamn it. Alright, that wasn't too bad. I was pretty chill. Didn't have to pull the trigger or anything. Came out with things we need to win, as far as I'm concerned. Alright, let's dump all of this crap off. And the other thing is like, all the stuff we got, like, we're not selling anything. This is all, like, we just came back with goodies. Oh no, I take that back. We got this, hunting rifle, which I am absolutely going to sell. Therapist. About that medicine shortage. Here you go. Bam. Alright. Not almighty, that's a lot of garbage. it's all getting vendored. Okay. Car first aid, you know, we'll hold on to that. Well, Jesus can go. I guess we can hold on to these. I want to hold on to the food and the splint. I guess we can hold on to the morphine. Okay, anybody want to buy the rifle? Jaeger? No. Crapper. Ah, really? Nobody. Appointment. Alright, I totally forgot to check fence to see if there's anything fun for sale. The armband. Damn it. Looks like we got some no-joke tier, like, plate carrier. AC5. Holy hell, yeah, this is like... This is some no joke, yeah, but it slows you down. That's like some no-joke plate there, right? Like, I'll take that. That's defensive. Magazine case. You love to see it. Except I already had one. Like a fucking idiot. But I'm honestly okay with that, because this can be my hand cannon mag case. Be cool if you could put a pistol case in the mag case. Alas. Because, you know, this will actually help me keep things separate. Because otherwise I'll be like, where are these things? And now I can have pistols, and then I can have one for my rifles. Like, I can just do that. There. Okay. I would like to check. Let's see. Flea market. Medicine? I think it's a medicine case. Get out. Just get out. No. Oh, no, yeah, it is. Medicine case. 500,000. They're actually not too bad. Okay, good to know. That's, I think, going to probably be my next big buy, just to kind of continue paring down inventory space. I mean, like, holy shit. Actually, I think I'm going to start leaving this grizzly behind. We'll just start taking a car kit with us. Stops light bleeding. Alright, do I have... Alright, stops heavy bleeding. Yeah. Alright, works for me. And, leave some things in here for, you know, dark days or whatever. Hey, Vaseline. And morphine. Rubles. Just be added to the stack. I haven't killed any PMCs or anything. Sadly. Hey. Emergency water ration and some sprats. Should have come back with more food than I did, but meh, we're okay. Let's see, and then I guess the meds and stuff we can just throw in here. There. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and. Like, I need to figure out a better way to just organize, like, my random guns hanging around, but excellent. I need to start dying more. I need to stop insuring guns. I need a fucking weapon case. Regardless, I think on that note, I am going to go ahead and call it here. So as usual, folks, thank you for watching. I hope you had a good time, and I will see you all next time where in survival continues. Until then,